Hey there, Slackers, welcome back to the Bunny Games. My name is Twister and I'm here with the one and only
Weekend.
And we are once again playing Factorio. So let's get that copper, shall we? How many miners do you have? I have none.
I have 7.
But actually, we have a lot of copper in the chests.
Yeah, well, our copper is not the first thing we have to do right now, okay?
Okay, all right. Let's set up these things. So we need provider chests. We need smart inserters. I have all of those things. So we need copper, steel plates, circuits. Okay,
that should copper, be... copper, steel plates, circuits.
For one.
Okay, let's focus on the one for now.
Okay, I'm gonna take care of copper. God, we're not in range ever.
Well... an idea. The inserter grabs which side of the track?
The one that's further away. But you can use smart inserters.
Go here. Because the copper on the left side is not being used for this. No. This seems like a nice place.
Yeah, that's actually the best place for it, I think. I agree.
We're not gonna place anything in here, so yeah.
Let's get you take copper if we have less than 200 stored. Okay, well, we have more speed for our robot. That's awesome.
Okay, whoa, lag a bit.
Yep, it's autosave, so that's fine.
We also need green circuits, right?
Yes.
That could be placed here.
Damage. Is this working properly? It should be. Okay, yeah, where? Green circuits?
Here.
Okay, I think it better be placed here.
Where
in this area, below you.
Oh.
We place
oh.
it, for example, here, and then have a chest move.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Not a chest, but a inserter. You are going to take these if these are less than 200. Okay.
By the way, you set everything to 20, and 200, right?
Yes.
We do require 3 times more circuits than everything else. So 5 copper, 5 steel,
yeah,
15
I know.
Circuit.
Okay. I think it's gonna be fine because... I mean, you only have 3 robots right now, but that's gonna change very quickly.
Okay.
So we won't have any
steel
issues,
plates.
Okay, steel plates are down here. Also, we need batteries, right?
Yeah, but that's for the right one.
It doesn't matter.
We need batteries.
Is this in the network? It is in the network, yeah. We need batteries, we also need steel, so you are gonna be taking both, I think.
Oh, he can grab both sides?
Yep. Nice. Okay, take... but then I can set up separate... Okay, I'm gonna actually...
place the resources.
Yeah, it's simple that way. Okay,
how many?
Grab steel if we have steel less than 200.
Oh, you're setting it up. Sorry.
Yeah. Grab batteries if batteries are less than 200. Grab batteries. Okay. Get the steel out of here.
Oh, you said it to equal less.
Really?
There we go.
Okay.
There we go.
Fine.
It's less.
Okay. So what else do we
need?
Oh,
I
missing?
Need to select the battery in the small box below.
I did that, didn't I?
No, I know. Can you check it? I don't see the battery.
Where?
In the corner. Down below.
Oh yeah, I did, but it disappeared. I don't know why. Okay, it's fine. I know I did that, but...
Okay, ready.
And we
and
need
steel
iron.
Plates.
Iron,
yeah,
iron.
They look
iron.
Like steel in Minecraft, and it's a
yeah,
habit.
Yeah, you're kind of right. I can see where you're coming from.
Maybe up here, never mind.
I think we should just place it all the way down here, honestly.
Yeah, next to this guy.
Yeah, like here. It's fine. Okay, take iron if iron is less than 200. Okay, so that should be working now. The only thing we're missing is, can you guess?
No.
Robot, because we only have 3 of them, and that is not enough. That's not nearly enough. So everything is very starved for circuits right now, but it's gonna get fixed.
Did they
soon.
Even make one solar panel? Nope.
Let's get these circuits. Okay, give me all these circuits, I need them.
Where the hell are robots anyway?
I need electric engine units.
Robots, where are they?
They are in the first tab at the very bottom.
I can see. Okay, advanced and flying. 3 modalities.
Okay, circuits. And pipes.
This sound is getting a little bit annoying.
What sound?
Robot sound.
Yeah, they added the sounds very recently, actually.
Okay, I'm missing some electrical engines and iron plates. Circuits. Where do we have electrical engines?
We need to make them in a factory. And I'm making them right now. So that is going to be annoying. You know what? Do we have another... I gotta make another factory. I need like a bunch of iron stuff. Let's get these bad boys. Okay, and I'm gonna make them directly. Because what do we need for the frames?
Oh, we have one basic accumulator.
Crystal plates, batteries. Okay, we have everything else. Let's take this thing away. Okay, we're gonna be making these. Let's get a blue chest to request stuff.
We have pollution problem.
No, we don't.
Up there.
Those
are two worms. Yeah. Never mind.
Every single time. Okay. Every single time. This is ugly. Let's place it here.
And we might have we will have a serious electricity problem really soon because boilers.
No coal?
Yep, no coal boilers are out of coal.
All of them?
Well, almost. Last 6 of them are out of coal. And yeah, this is not looking good. We should switch to electrical furnaces ASAP.
But we're not actually... We are using all our coal here. We don't need... Electric furnace will use more power. So that won't be good. We actually have things that are not doing anything.
These two guys are empty.
Yeah.
Do we have coal nearby?
Not really. We do, to the east.
Oh.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna go there, we're gonna clean out that base over there. But first of all, let's get the robots running because we want to have our solar energy. Do you have any more solar things? Can you place them there?
I have one accumulator.
Okay, go place it. Yeah. Why the hell not? I mean... Seems very good to me, if you ask me. Me. Ask me. Okay, where was I? I was setting stuff here. You need these, you need circuits, you
also the thing is, we are not getting any coal down here. That will be a problem.
It's not. It could be, but it's not right now. It's gonna become a problem, but we're gonna switch to electric furnaces soon, so don't worry. And we're also gonna get some more coal, so don't worry.
Soon.
Basically, don't worry.
Okay.
Because that won't help you.
Okay. I did say we have a coal problem.
Okay, you are missing batteries, really, game? And you are gonna place them in a passive provider. Like that. And I'm gonna request you to bring me all the frames. You can. Thank you. Actually, that may not be the best idea, because then the robots won't be able to do the thing. Can you make any more robots?
Nope.
Okay, I made one. It's gonna help out a bit.
I'm missing electrical engine.
Yeah. Do I know. I automated everything, so...
Oh, wait. Maybe I can make some. With this frame thing. I can make one.
Yay. Let it go free. But by the way, they're a lot faster now. I researched their speed.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah. Just let them free.
By the way, this normal engine is not receiving... You didn't set up the pipes.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I made the pipes manually.
Oh, yeah. Oopsie.
Do you have any pipes?
Nope.
Just make a few and place them all in here.
I said no.
I said make a few.
I said I don't have any. I didn't say that, but I don't have any steel plates. Iron plates.
Ah, all right.
I can take this, guys.
Okay. Okay, so what is our status? How many turrets do you have?
Turrets, 3.
Only?
Yep.
That's not very good.
How many do you have?
Like 11.
That's good.
I know, because I'm good. I'm awesome, I'm the best. I'm the best person ever.
No, he's not.
Shut up. Alright, let's go take out that base. You ready?
Yep.
Are we gonna use big ass poles? I'm gonna try using big ass poles.
Do you have a big ass poles?
Yeah, I have some of them, but they did lag our game last time, so I'm kind of afraid.
A few times last time, then they stopped lagging.
Yeah, you're actually right. So.
The update.
Oh, right? Yeah. Yeah, you're actually right. That may be the case.
Okay, let's go.
Stack size
that's four. In the woods, let's right? That's gonna be it.
Maybe, yeah.
And I do have a medium poles ready.
Okay.
I could make some. So save.
Hopefully we don't run out of power in the middle of the fight. That would be awful. That can't happen, by the way, because... Oh god, it's really just in the forest. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Okay. I'm out of bullets, really. I don't have any materials to make any more bullets. Awesome. Okay, I guess we're gonna chop manually. Okay, I'm gonna place a few turrets here just to be safe.
Yeah, yeah, place them.
Okay. That was close. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to try and chop our way out there manually.
Okay,
That base is really annoying. And also, it's nighttime now, so that's even worse. I mean, we don't have to chop everything, we just have to chop enough room for a big ass pole. And there's room for one here. You know what? Fuck it. Oh crap. Okay. Just clear out some room around that pole so we can place.
Yeah, I'm trying. Oh, it's gonna help. This is gonna help.
Not really. So well. Okay, how close are we? It's not close enough.
I'm gonna
take worms. Oh god, worms. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Okay, oh crap.
You're gonna die, you have 80%.
Yeah, but I was stuck and the worm was hitting me. Okay, so we have to be really careful because the worms are really damn close.
Should we switch to medium poles?
Yeah, you should. Just place one. Okay, good. Stupid worms. Okay, no more worms, that's good. How is that base doing? Did we destroy anything? Oh, there's a worm. Place a few more poles to the right of us. Place one more pole, actually, to the right of us. Okay, one more. A bit more to the right.
Okay.
Okay, I'm really low on HP.
What happens if you die in multiplayer?
In single player, it's game over. In multiplayer, I have no idea, and I don't want to find out.
We could find out off camera.
No, I don't. I don't want to. Okay, the worm is dead. That's the important thing. Get some more poles here. Oh, there is another worm. Okay. No, that's just a spitter. It's fine. We're fine. We're safe. And we should be...
By the way, we were attacked from behind, so...
It was the same base, I think. They came through the forest. They are stealthy bastards. Okay, so we have... Oh my god. I forgot to get the conveyor
belts. Do you get laser turrets back if you don't have the tool?
Yeah, you don't need a tool at all. But you should make one because it's very slow.
Yep.
You get everything back always, so... That's a good thing.
Hey, I'm going back.
We came here for the coal, by the way.
Yeah, and I don't have a tool.
Do we have any conveyor belts?
Few.
Oh, how many?
8.
So you don't have any conveyor belts.
Well, I did say few.
That doesn't count. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna go back.
Yeah,
make
this coal
myself.
Is in the middle of nowhere. It could be a pain to actually get...
Okay, I need 1 iron, 5 steel, and lots of conveyor belts, right?
Yep. I'm gonna go back. We have oil here, that's awesome. We have a few turrets, that is great news. Okay, more turrets, more pipes, more stuff
coming along.
Our oil is getting kind of low. Why are we not working? Because we are full on... Oh, we're full on light oil, really?
By the way, wanna know something fun?
Okay.
Do you see any copper coming in? Tiny amount.
Yeah, but we are full because we had a full chest, but it's still not good enough.
I said coal.
Oh, coal. Okay, we're gonna take care of that in the next episode. First thing. Okay, we have 10 more robots. Awesome. I'm gonna make them all.
I'm making about 30-ish quirbles.
Just pick them up. We have them on the ground.
Oh, yeah. Whoopsie.
Robot.
My god. They're cute little guys.
Yep, they are. Okay, we have a lot of science. We're missing a lot of blue science. Why are we missing blue science? We don't have batteries. Why?
I think this Martian sensor kind of takes them all.
No, we don't have any iron in here.
I just took some iron somewhere, so... Well, I took iron here. This shouldn't be a problem.
Okay.
Yeah, I took iron here, there is no backlog, so that's
okay,
that's
yeah,
the issue.
That, it should get better, I think. Oh, we could maybe use two things here,
but
I don't
still
know.
Until this chest gets to 200 batteries, they're probably not gonna go down, right? And since they are taking batteries like crazy at the moment, everyone is taking those batteries.
Yeah, it's gonna get evened out, I think. We have a lot of robots now, so they're a bit more
busy.
Should
they reduce down to 100?
No. Just leave it at 200. It's gonna be fine. Okay. It's gonna get better. Just give it some time, and it's gonna get...
Okay.
I mean, actually, yeah. I'm gonna reduce to 100.
Okay, you reduce it.
Can I reduce it? I'm gonna go down to, like, 70, honestly. For now, but we are getting
What's
some iron. Okay, now we're making
here?
Them again.
Oh,
where?
Never mind.
Yeah, that's fine. So yeah, I think
there
we're
we
gonna
go.
End this episode here, honestly. We have a lot more robots now. Are you making stuff? You are. I can make one more robot, which is great. It's always a good sign. And in the next episode, we're gonna take care of our coal situation because we are running low on power, and that's never a good sign.
And copper problem.
Yeah, we're gonna take care of the coal first, and then we're gonna do the copper quickly after that. But yeah, we will end this episode here. Thank you guys very much for watching. My name has been Twisted, and I've been here with the one and only
Wicked
from Honey Bunny Games, and we will see you next time.